It's January 8th.
And we're trick-or-treating.
So we are all in intro psychology, and we have an assignment to do to break a social norm. So to break our social norm, we are all going trick-or-treating in January in the middle of the day. So
right here.
I'm dressed. Oh.
Hey, are you kidding? This isn't a joke.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my God, can I have the applesauce?
Yeah.
Those are good. Oh my gosh.
Oh, there you go.
This is the best. Coming after Christmas is the best. This is the best candy of the year. Okay.
Trick or treat! Trick or treat!
She's not here.
Wait.
I have the wrong house.
Trick or treating to you.
Sorry. I don't have anything for you.
That's okay. Happy Halloween.
Don't worry about it.
Trick or treat! Trick or treat!
Much. You're so sweet.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat.
I told them.
Oh, what's up?
Battle of Bars.
No, these are my favorite.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Trick or treat.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Hello.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
I mean, it's kind of like January. If you want me to go find some like food.
Yeah.
All right.
Those are good candies.
Yeah.
You can have
one.
The little dog here.
What are those? Thank you.
Trick or treat!
Yeah, trick or treat!
This is the best thing you've ever had. How are you here? I don't even know who you are. I don't even care. This is the best thing ever. Do I know you?
No.
Christine, how are you?
I told you candy! Exactly, I told you!
Here.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, pirate gold.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I want one.
So where's your pouch?
Okay, well, I don't know.